Eleonora, abbiamo in studio una bella donna.
Lo so.
You reckon I should ask you how old she is?
Oh, it's a bit rude.
Doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter.
I don't like to be rude. Bernadette Novembre is her name. Bernadette November. You're named after a month of Italy.
Well, Miss November, as Americans like to call
Miss
me.
Miss November. Now, Bernadette, you're a singer.
Yes, I am, and buongiorno a tutti. Hi to everyone out there listening.
And let's get it out of the road first. You're going to be performing at the Reggio Calabria Club.
That's right. It's a night that's organised by the Puglia Social Club. I'll be doing a tribute to Mina Mazzini, the great Italian singer, of course.
Mina.
Yes.
Is there anything better than Mina?
No.
And the songs and her life story.
Exactly. She's just a colourful character. She's an amazing singer, an amazing interpreter of Italian music. It's a night dedicated to her, organised by Puglia Social Club, but held at Reggio Calabria Club.
And we should say that is on Saturday,
the 3rd of December
at 6 p.m. And I guess you just ring up the... who do you ring? Do you ring the Puglia Social Club, or would you ring... Reggio Calabria Club, I guess.
You could ring either Vito from, he's the PR at Public Relations at Puglia Club.
Ah, no, Vito, buongiorno to you, Vito. I hope everything's going well. Now, Bernadette, what is it about Mina? Your voice suits her singing, do you think, or her songs?
I just love her. Ever since I was little, I sang with Italian artists from the age of 6 to 13 years old. But I did start my career with Franco Zaffino, who's not with us anymore, unfortunately. But he'll always be in my heart because he inspired me so much. But from there...
We have interviewed his family
and
played some of his music.
And they're very dear to me. They're like family for me as well.
Yeah. And tell me about yourself and your background. You were telling us that your family comes from Reggio Calabria.
That's right, yes. Mum is from Varapodio and Dad is from Serrata. I'm very proud to be Italian and representing Italy and bringing forward, I guess, to keep the Italian music going, because I think that's very important to keep the culture going through music.
Well, you know, Bernadette, as we get older, and we are getting older, it's up to us to keep it going, isn't it? Because the older people, they're getting old, they don't have as much energy as they used to have, and then they pass away.
Exactly, yeah.
So if it's going to continue, it is us who needs to do it.
That's right, yeah.
What made you want to sing? I guess it's like everything else, it's natural for you. You've always done it.
Well, Mum says that, you won't believe this, but at 9 months, apparently, I started talking. I started walking at 2, but started talking at 5 months, and I haven't stopped since. She can attest to that. But apparently I used to be in church in my bassinet, and I used to hum along, like, really loudly too. And as the music would get stronger with the choir of the church, my humming would get stronger. And Mum said I always had that in me, so from very young age.
Okay, Bernadette, this is where I put the question in, how old are you?
Yes.
Well, to me, everyone looks 21 to me.
That's great.
Eleonora looks 18 to me.
Oh, bravo, Tony.
She's beautiful. She's gorgeous.
Oh, she absolutely
is. I'm 33, so I turned 33 in September.
Well, that's your age, Eleonora.
Oh, I'm older, a little bit older.
Well,
34.
You don't look it at all.
Now, Bernadette, we're going to hear one of your songs. Just explain the song that we're going to play now.
It's Città Vuota by Mina, but it was also an English song, and it's a fantastic song, very reminiscent of the 1960s, and it's a song I'll be singing on the night of the 3rd of December at Reggio Calabria Club.
And what's the name of the song in English?
Lonely Town, the direct translation is Empty City, but I think the English version was called Lonely Town.
Lonely Town.
Yeah.
All right. Andrea. That little fat finger that you've got on your right hand, can you use that to push the buttons, please, so we can hear this song?
Oh,
That is Miss November.
Grazie, thank you so
Bravissima.
Much. Oh, grazie.
Bernadette Novembre, and it's got, this is a bit of paper I've got in front of me, because you're going to be performing also at Café Noir on the 10th of December on Saturday, and it says, Bernadette, a soulfully sexy vocalist.
That's, I'll be performing with Alfredo Malabello at Marquee Lounge Bar in Toorak, and he did that write-up of me, and well, now I have to
Bernadette,
live up to that,
I'm looking at, I'm looking at a photograph with you wearing a strapless gown. Can you see that, Eleanor?
Oh, she's beautiful. Oh.
It's just hanging on you.
Now I'm blushing. Lucky you can't see me, everyone. I've gone bright red.
And she's single too, ladies and gentlemen.
There you
so
go.
If you've got a grandson.
I was waiting for that.
Oh, yes,
if you've got a grandson out there, Bernadette, she's a and she can sing you to bed at night.
There you go.
Too.
I can serenade you.
Now, Bernadette, what do you do Monday to Friday? Singing your full-time occupation, or do you do something else?
No, I'd love it to be my full-time occupation, but I'm a personal assistant. I was in accounting firms, but it's not my passion, I have to say.
Your passion is music.
I'm a creative person. I also studied a Bachelor of Arts at La Trobe University, and I love writing as well, so that's another one of my passions.
Mm. Tell me about your mum and your dad.
Yes.
They born in Italy or they born here?
They were born in Italy, so mum came out to Australia when she was 2 years old in 1952. And
you've given her age away.
Whoops.
She's 60.
Sorry, mum.
Ladies and gentlemen, Bernadette November's mum is 66 years old.
There you go. But she doesn't look it. She's amazing. She's beautiful. Gorgeous. Gorgeous woman.
Good attempt, too.
Yes. Trying to save my life.
And your dad?
And my dad arrived in Australia in 1962, and he was 21. But would you believe he still doesn't speak really good English?
He's probably been hanging around Italians.
Yes, that's
life.
Why. Yes, yeah. He was a tailor when he was... That was his career. So all his colleagues were either Italian or Greek. So he used to tell stories of having Greek girlfriends before he... So he learnt how to speak Greek as well.
So he can speak Greek, but he can't speak English.
No. There are a couple of words that he does say, and I'm like, Dad, oh my goodness, don't say that again.
The naughty word.
No, it's just the way he pronounces it. It's so funny. Right. I love it.
Okay. Well, Bernadette, it's been an absolute pleasure to have you in here. Do we have a time to play another song, Eleanor?
I think so, yes.
What's this one called, Bernadette?
It's Il cielo in una stanza. Mina was very young when she sang this, and she also sang this song in a movie with Modugno, I believe.
Domenico Modugno.
Another one of my favourite singers all time.
Fantastic. That little moustache that he's got there.
I know. That's so great.
Well, let's just repeat. You can see Bernadette at the Puglia Social Club organised event at the Reggio Calabria Club on Sabato, the 3rd of December 2016. From 6 p.m, so you can ring up the club and get your tickets. They're not very expensive. Kids, $25. Social club members, $40. Non-social club, $45. That's not much.
That's
at all.
That's it. And I also should say a very big thank you to the committee and Enzo Palma, the president of Puglia Club, and Reggio Calabria Club committee, and Aldo Maggiore, who's been very kind to
and
me.
Get there and enjoy the Italian music and enjoy Bernadette. And, of course, then on the 10th of December at Café Noir. There is a Café Noir in San Marco in Lamas.
Oh, wow. There you go.
Yeah. That's Toorak Road, Toorak. That's where Alfredo Malabello and Bernadette Novembre will be singing. And Bernadette, thank you for coming in, and let's have a listen to this second song.
Thank you so much, Tony and Eleonora. Grazie. Ciao.
Thank you. From Melbourne to Perth.